רבותיי, so we're speaking about some of the dinim of chazarat hashatz. The shliach tzibur has to be very careful when he does chazarat hashatz before he begins every time, or to have one kavanah all the time, that he has kavanah to be motzi everybody at the chovah. Originally, the reason why chazarat hashatz was instituted is because not everybody knew how to pray, and not everybody had sidurim. So the chazan was motzi everybody at the chovah. Now, Baruch Hashem, everybody knows how to pray on their own. However, the takana is still in place. Now, sometimes there are people who still require the chazan to be motzi yotem idechovah. For instance, let's say Misti Alevi Avo, or whatever, a person wants to be yotzei with the shliach tzibur. Now the person, the shliach tzibur, has to have kavanah to be motzi the person, so he should always have kavanah. That's number one. Number two, also by kiddusha, by nakdishah, not everybody is up to him. Some people are still in the middle of the amidah. In order to be motzi them idechovah, the chazan has to be thinking to be motzi all the people that can't say it idechovah, so it's always important for the chazan to have that in mind. The minhag is not to move after we take our three steps forward. Nakdishach, we wait there until the end of Atakadosh, Baruch Atah Hashem, Va'el Kadosh, and then people release their feet and they can move again. That is the minhag. From that point on, the Kohanim should make their way after Baruch Atah Hashem, Va'el Kadosh, make their way to the Netilat Yadayim station, so that they can do Netilat Yadayim, depending obviously on the number of the Kohanim. They should be back, preferably by the time the Shliach Tzibur reaches Ritze, so that they can go up to the Dukhan immediately at Ritze. Wherever possible also, the Kohanim shouldn't absolve themselves if the door can be opened or it's in a place where they can hear the Chazarat HaShatz. They should also, while they're washing Tfilat Yadayim, be answering Baruch Hu Baruch Shemon Amen. However, if it's not possible, if it's in a different room and the door is closed, whatever it is, so Bevadai, they should focus on washing Tfilat Yadayim Yom Tov.